I'm sad. Wait, I have two. I'm trying. No, the problem is that, my problem is to I don't understand, it doesn't work. Wait, I can see that. Wait, doesn't even work for you? Can you see the image moving? All right, wait. I don't understand what's going on. Wait, did it just... Wait. Big camera. Big. Oh. What is it, Oh. This one. Okay, it move. It move. It's nice. Now it is my camera who had the problem. Okay, everything moves. But I have now to know where my... Come on! Why it doesn't work? If I do this... Nothing's work. Why nothing work? Okay, this work. This is pretty bad because I can't see where is it. But I will test everything. I have four to see if it's this one who is bugging or not. I'm sorry, guys. I've wanted to do my stream peacefully, and why it doesn't. Okay, two of them are dead. Why don't you? Oh, because I'm dumb. Okay. What? Can someone help me? I'm dying over here. So, yeah. Okay. Why doesn't it work? Oh my god. I'm going to die. Probably soon. Because I'm doing shit. And when we're doing shit... Oh no! This is bad, no? Okay. Weird. Weird as hell. Okay. Why it doesn't even want to work? Please! You were working earlier. Why is everyone taking everything that work? Everything were working. I don't understand. The things that detect are here, I guess. This is that. So we have to. I don't even know what I'm doing. Maybe it's because everything is here, and here, and here, here. So I have the work. And let my computer alone. What the fuck? Okay, and this go. Problems. Okay. It detects that I have one thing. But it doesn't detect that I fucking want to play. Please. If I put this here. Why are you don't see this? Something's not working. Don't know what's going on. Ooh. This is okay. What? Mais là, par contre, ça va pas le faire, les mecs. Fucking want to cry because if it's this reason, I can't play with my Wii anymore. Because of one thing. One little thing. This little stupid things. And if it's because of them, I will fucking... I will be mad. Come back. Thank you.
non, ça va pas, je peux pas jouer à ma Wii. Parce que le capteur, il a... Le fil du capteur, il a le fil dénudé. Ça y était pas avant que certaines personnes de ma maison jouent à la Wii. Et très clairement, plus aucun le curseur n'apparaît plus sur... le curseur de la manette Wii n'apparaît pas sur le... tellement mis de temps à ce que le truc fonctionne, à ce que l'écran de la Wii fonctionne, j'ai même pas pensé à regarder si les manettes étaient restées connectées ou pas. J'en ai marre. Il n'y a rien qui fonctionne avec moi. Apparemment pour eux ça fonctionne très bien. Apparemment pour moi ça ne fonctionne pas. Pourquoi j'en ai foutrement aucune idée. Si c'est parce que le curseur ne veut pas se montrer, j'en ai aucune idée. Ça me saoule, ça fait plusieurs semaines que je veux faire que j'arrive pas à faire mon stream Wii et tout ça, parce que entre les câbles qui fonctionnent pas, les ci et les là. Et là j'étais trop content, je me suis dit je vais pouvoir le faire et tout. Putain bah mon cul sa mère. Trois boutons qui fonctionnent. J'ai pas mal. Tester si la switch fonctionne, et puis ça fonctionne pas, et j'arrêterai le stream tout simplement en fait. Allait très bien avant que d'autres personnes touchent à une console qui touchait pas depuis des années. C'est pour jouer un jeu pourri. So far the people are coming to the stream, and I'm really sorry because I won't be able to the stream from my way because I have a big problem that I didn't notice earlier. I will try to thing that the other thing would work. I really pray. I don't believe in God, but I really pray that things will finally work. This is. I know so much. I don't know how much is annoying me. Je fais quoi? Je m'achèterai une nouvelle Wii. Écoute, de toute façon, je devais déjà m'acheter une nouvelle Wii parce que ma mère voulait pas que j'embarque la Wii alors qu'il y a que moi qui y joue. Mais très clairement, là, ça me donne encore plus envie de. Ah, mais non, comment je fais pour récupérer les données alors que le curseur ne veut pas? Ah, mais c'est génial ça aussi, mais je me pète un peu. Là, je vais essayer de jouer la Switch et si ça fonctionne pas, ben, j'arrêterai le stream tout simplement. Là, j'en peux plus. J'espère et puis je désespère. Qu'est-ce qui remonte le moral? Voyons. J'ai un peu de musique. Je me fous de la musique parce que je vais finir par déprimer. Yo mon ref, pourquoi tu t'éteins? Où sont mes affaires? Où sont mes affaires? Non, j'arrête pour ce soir, on va se reposer, demain tu trouves. Non mais demain en fait je peux pas streamer. En fait demain jusqu'à au moins lundi, je peux pas streamer. C'est pour ça que je voulais faire Monsieur joue à Bomberman. Écoute, j'ai déjà une partie en cours, je peux essayer. Mais oui, non mais ça fait. Je me suis réfugiée pendant plusieurs jours chez quelqu'un. Ça fait beaucoup de fois que je peux pas streamer ni rien. Maintenant, j'adore streamer. C'est fort là ou quoi? Là c'est bien le son. Ça va, ok. Donc, si ça va alors Bon non, il y a que de la musique. Écoute, la musique là il rentre bien.
Ça m'a surpris au début. Ah ouais, moi aussi. Maintenant je vais le laisser comme ça. Comme ça j'ai mon micro et j'entends la musique. Vous m'entendez quand même? Super, on a un problème d'imprimante maintenant. Ok. C'est vraiment le best du best. Je veux partir de cette maison, je te jure, j'en peux plus. Ok, ben let's go. Moi j'avais déjà commencé. Ouais, j'en suis. Je suis genre au quatrième monde. Il y avait déjà des mondes avant. Mais tu veux vite comprendre le principe du truc. En gros, tu as un petit personnage qui doit poser des bombes pour faire tuer les ennemis, détruire les blocs qu'il y a. Oups. Oh! Oh merde! Non, sérieux, j'ai juste perdu 2 vies juste pour cette merde là. Oui, ça glisse, j'ai compris, mais. Non, mais te barre pas, mec. Et toi, t'es pas censé avoir cours. Ou un truc du genre, tu vois. Demain. Bon, je crois mais quel jour demain. On a compris que ça glissait, bref. Nice. Oui. Nice. De mieux en mieux. Putain, il m'a fait peur le ref. Ok, il m'en manque un seul. Oui, c'est quoi ces... C'est quoi ces bruits? Très bien. Non, pas encore. J'ai combien de vie? 2. Je vais pas survivre avec ça. Even the way I do nothing is cool. Ta gueule. Oups. Ces trucs machin. Putain de merde. Mais putain non, j'ai pas fait ça, mon ref. Non. Fuck. Putain, il dit pas qu'il y a que des boucliers là maintenant. Allez. Oh putain, j'ai eu la chance. Ok. J'ai pas fait ça. Oui, c'est ouf. Je continue. Personne ne saura rien. Bah alors mon ref. Non, non. J'ai eu de la chance. Oh mais mon rêve, tu le fais exprès là. Oui non, j'ai pas fait exprès. J'ai pas fait exprès. Non, mais arrête! Non, je le fais pas du tout exprès. For the Black Bomber, nothing is impossible. Ah, je dois survivre 5 minutes. Oh non, il y a des spawners partout. The fuck? Qu'est-ce que c'est que ces machins? Putain!
Survive 5 minutes.
What did you see? What did you see? 5 minutes? Is this really too long?
Oh.
Well, yeah,
but no, but yeah, but oh my god. Non, non, je suis pas décédée, personne n'a vu. Alors moi. Putain, il y en a encore plein d'autres. Mais oui, il y en a 9. Allez. Où on est? Ah, on est en bas. Comme ça, l'eau batterie. Comment ça? C'est mes modettes qui sont low batterie? Pourquoi j'en ai une qui est low batterie? Alors ça c'est pas mal. Alors là. Oh, c'est quoi ça?
Super End.
Oh non.
Bon alors.
Bon, pas comme ça. que j'arrive à monter et tout. Les ricochets, tac, tac. Non. Putain, mais j'ai un cerveau de cacahuète. Ok, ça c'est déjà fait. Je vais plus avoir les glissades pour ça. Ok. Faut que j'arrive à combattre 5 d'entre eux sans me faire décapiter avec. Je sais pas moi. Écoute, moi je te souhaite une bonne soirée, moi je vais dormir un peu car le réveil... Ouais, t'inquiète pas. Bonne nuit à toi. Bonne soirée. Putain, non mais le ref. Je ne foutrais pas un petit pot de ma poire. Ok. Pourquoi il y a des trucs de bubblegum là? Non, viens pas vers moi, mon ref. Je trouve. Arrête avec ce wow. Non mais tu te fous de ma poire mon ref. C'est quoi cet enfer? Oh oups.
Girl.
Mm-hmm. You don't like girls, then?
I never like the girls. It's against my
Speak up. What's a big handsome Bomberman like you mumbling like that for? Come on, look me in the eye. Wow, Black's turning into red.
Hold it right there. Black's too young for this. He needs to find a nice girl.
What do you think you're doing? How dare you push me? Looks like you need to be taught what happens when you mess with an interstellar star. You need to hear my song.
Your song?
J'ai froid. J'ai froid. J'ai froid dans cette chambre. Ok.
Thank you.
Ah, parce que je l'ai tué en même temps. Quoi? Non, laisse-moi. Putain. Non, laisse-moi. Oups. Bah alors mon ref, je suis pas par là moi. Je suis en train de me défoncer les vies, hein. Bah alors. Oh putain. Oh. I won. Quoi encore? je suis une merde.
Bomberman, but I shall have my revenge.
Wait a minute. Are you?
Big bro, what's wrong?
She dropped this.
This is... I gave this to my big sis Pretty. Why did she have it?
I'm not sure, but maybe...
You don't mean... You think she's Pretty? Our scrapped sister?
What? But she can't be!
OMG! Oui, parce qu'il y a une histoire derrière et tout. Hein.
Planet Scrap Heap, the innermost planet of the starry sky solar system. Filled with scrap metal, machinery, and other byproducts of industrialized planets, its entire surface is a giant waste disposal plant. It is devoid of all life except for the plant workers and their families.
Oh dear, what is this place?
A graveyard for robots, it seems.
Who's there?
Dodge my attack, eh? You live up to the rumors, White.
Who are you?
I'm Plasma Bomber, the fifth of the five dastardly bombers, and the final foe that you must face. You've done well to come this far.
Tous les méchants disent ça. Genre, t'es le dernier que tu verras. Je suis le dernier que tu verras, tu vas voir. Et non, on prête à prier. Ils se font battre. Puis voilà.
Not so hasty. Think of this simply as a greeting. I prepared a stage befitting of our final battle. I shall be waiting for you there.
Wait! Why are you making innocent people suffer like this?
If you wish to know the answer to that question, then come and find me. I shall be waiting for you, White.
Okay. Attends, juste en vérification, j'ai quoi en autre jeu? Je peux commencer peut-être au Mori. Ah, j'ai jamais joué à ça, peut-être que je pourrais essayer. Côté. Voilà. On a joué à Bomberman. You know why I'm sad? Because I can't charge that. Yeah, I know they have low battery. But this is not how it's supposed to be low battery because it was all day on the thing. Okay. He's so cute. He has a little heart in him. Why is he following me? non, il a perdu son... Il a perdu sa rame. Oh non. Oh non, il est so sad. Oh. Oh non. Oh. Oh. It was so sad.
There is a place where the lost embers go.
They talk.
As the light begins to fade.
For me. This is too nice. The little things. Oh, we are blue now.
Ember ran because standing still made them feel helpless. The wall glistened. Painting showed embers on a sacred journey. Ember felt so afraid and alone that it was a relief to find someone to talk to. Ember froze. Almost too frightened to look away, when they noticed a small satchel. The satchel felt heavy. Ember looked inside. The statue shone brightly in the light.
Okay.
There was a symbol on the floor. There was a symbol on the floor. Ember noticed something wrong. There was a round space where something used to fit. To Ember's delight, the golden statue slid perfectly into place.
And a puzzle. Okay.
Ember left, feeling sorry for the stranger now alone in the dark.
Aww.
Stairway opened into a dark forest. Ember could feel fear taking over. They'd washed up alone, somewhere very unfamiliar. remember felt like they were being watched.
Okay.
As Ember approached, the flame seemed to call out.
To call out? Don't know. Huh?
With a feeling like falling, the forest had slipped away. Ember felt lost in darkness and ruin.
Oh, okay. Oh, wait. I wanna...
As Ember approached...
Yeah. Okay, sorry.
With a feeling like falling, the forest had slipped away. Ember felt lost in darkness and ruin. Caged flame stoked new hope in Ember.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
Hope was almost within reach.
Okay.
The flame spoke and Ember listened. The flame lingered ahead. Was it trying to escape? Or leading the way?
Okay.
The campfire flickered into life. The ghost spoke. Hope has returned to a forlorn. I will warm them until they choose to move on. Ember looked to the ghost for answers. This is a place between places, to travel through as your light fades. But none have passed on in a long time. The Forest King now holds us here, and those who linger will turn forlorn. Again, that word, forlorn. The forlorn are those who lost their way along the path. If you find them, send them to me and I will guide them. I am just a guide along the way to fan the flame. So many lost embers have I seen, more than I could help. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind. There are others lost along their journey. Find them, and I will guide them. step backwards, little Ember. Look behind. Upon a small grassy cliff rests a forlorn. The door was sealed shut. The stranger said, "Take care of those you care about the most." The old gate was locked.
Okay,
the crow held its shining trophy tight.
Come here. Non mais... Bah alors mon ref, t'aimes vraiment pas les jeux.
The stranger whispered, "Ever feel like you are being watched? I've never felt that. What does it feel like? Is it nice? It sounds nice." He was nestled between the reeds, but it was just out of reach.
Yeah, no.
He was nestled between the reeds, but it was just out of reach.
Okay. Not long.
Okay. The stranger whispered, "Okay. I've never felt that. What does it feel like? Is it nice? It sounds nice."
I'm sorry, fire. Person and up there. Okay.
The old gate was locked.
Fire! Whee! Fire! 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 Whee! Okay. I didn't mean to. Oh my gosh. You okay? No, you're not okay, dude. You okay? I don't have thoughts. Okay.
The stranger shivered in the cold. Warmth was a distant memory.
Okay.
Stolen by the passing miles.
I see.
They'd moved through such dark places.
Fire!
They lay down and closed their eyes.
Why is it doing that? I don't know. Aww. Over here, I only have one.
The stranger blinked at Embo. Is it morning already? How long have I been asleep?
I don't know, dude. Just found you there. That's all I know. Okay, I've risked two of them.
The stranger said, take care of those you care about the most.
Can't I talk to you? I wanna talk to you! Yeah, dude.
Barely visible through the murky water was the shadow of something hiding. And on a small pier, with barely a sound, a lonely fisherman sat.
Okay. Can I enter here? Yeah. I can. Nice. How do I climb here? There's something to do with that. Oh. Okay. Bye-bye.
Was curious. Where did you wake up? I'm headed for the crossroads. It's not far, I think. I've heard there's a nest there. A safe place. The fisherman murmured quietly between sorrowful breaths.
Oder?
The fisherman felt so useless. His former joys were hollow. Sitting out there every day by the pond. Only the dark water to hear him talk. In that darkness, a glimmer flickered. A thought beating like a drum. A thought that went round and round. It all started with a frog.
Oh, wait.
Every day by the pond, a constant reminder. For a brief moment, the fisherman struggled to speak. He looked at Ember, hopeful. The fisherman spoke softly. There's a frog in that pond, a big one. Saw him grow from a tadpole. We were friends of a sort. Spent every day side by side. So much better at fishing than me, that frog is. Catches them before I can bait them. Oh, it makes me feel useless some days. The fisherman sighed. I've wasted so much time feeling like this. The old man looked carefully at the pond, at their rod, at Ember. Well, listen to me here, rambling on and on. It helps though, telling someone. Thank you, Ember.
How do you know my name?
If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
Yeah, by the way, I need a...
You saw the frog? You ask the frog about me, see what they say. Actually, no, just please don't tell the frog how much I talk about them. They say catching a fish isn't the point. So I tell myself that. I tell myself that a lot. I chased old Blue Betty round this pond for years. Best days of my life catching that fish. Had to use myself as bait. Stuck on me head ever since. Poor little worms. They didn't ask to be here, but how do you fish without them? One for me, one for the fishes. Slurp them down. If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
The fuck?
The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. Its eyes were fixed on Embo, but it seemed to mean no harm. Was this the frog that the fisherman spoke of? Embo could hardly ignore the rumbling from the frog's belly. The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
Yeah, but I need help to catch.
The traveler spoke. You ever had roast frog, friend? I miss a good roast frog. Oh, how they crackle. The stranger had been forgotten. They tried to follow as best they could. But no one heard them when they fell behind. The stranger looked at Ember with surprise. Someone came back for me. Thank you.
You're welcome.
The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. Its eyes were fixed on Embo. Was this the frog that the fisherman spoke of? Embo could hardly ignore the rumbling from the frog's belly. If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
How am I supposed to do something with that? Okay. It's been trapped in walls. And oh my god, what the fuck is that?
The stranger was trapped, caught in a maze.
Let me pass, please. Thank you.
was hard to make sense of this place. The stranger was trapped, caught in a maze. It was hard to make sense of this place. Thank you.
Supposed to do that? I still don't understand. There's someone who knows how I'm supposed to do this fucking shit. There's something there. Work. I can still try. Won't be able to. Scusi. Uh-oh. Okay, I need to go up. How am I supposed to do that? Let's move. there's something to do with that. Okay. I come. I need first to stay focused on what I was doing. I mean, I have to. Oh, oh. Okay. I have to bring him here. Come on. In here. Oh no. I have two lives. Something to do with that. Can I now? Absolutely not. Can go there. Ooh, my god. What are you doing here, dude? You're working. Good. Oosh. What the fuck? What's not working? Come here. Why can't I beat him? Should I use the gun power? Oh, what the f- Hurt me like this, please. Oh yeah, I forgot to change that. So, dude, what are you doing today? Is there... Oh, what the fuck is this? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Oh, don't hurt me, please. I did nothing to you. Just trying to beat you a little. Huh? I tried to. Huh? No, I'm gonna die. Hi. No, no, stop. I don't want you. I don't need you. Why isn't it working? Is it overpowered? I'm here.
I'm here.
Oosh. You are overpowered. What have other things to do? Ciao. Bye bye. Oh, there's one in it. Okay, there's one here. Okay. Oh no, not you again. Bye bye. I don't know what it changed. I need to know. Yo, get up. He's waiting me. Oh, oh, curious of you.
Did I do that?
Yeah.
But there's something. Here.
Oops, pardon. Can I beat you? Can't you tell me? Oof. Hello. Fuck you. How can I beat you? Huh? I don't want to be here anymore. Are you running after me? Are you stuck? Oh, poor dude. He's stuck. What a shame. I have to go there. So if I go there. Ooh. again? That's fucking wholesome. Was I supposed to do that? No, I already did that thing before. Right. I did it one time, and I have to do it one more time? No, really? That's fucking serious? No. I don't buy it. Is it the one that already done? Okay, yeah, I think. Yeah, I already did that before. Okay, oh my god, okay. I'm done. Why? Why did I do that? What is that? Wait, I don't know where am I. Let me pass, please. Wait, am I dead? Okay, I should stop doing that. Okay, everyone. I'm sorry. I guess I can't play games anymore. I'm too dead for doing things. So, we'll end the stream here. I'm really sorry. I wanted to do a wee stream today, but it's okay. We will have this another time. Yeah. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching. It's been a pleasure to being with you guys again. I won't be able to stream for a few days, so don't be mad at me. I'm doing my best and hope everything was fine. Thank you guys for watching. And see you next time. Bye-bye.